Hi guys, I'm up now. It's about 4:15 in the morning. So I've just literally got up so I can have a cigarette. Because when we get to the airport, we're going straight in, so. So not much has happened this morning. I thought I'd grow up, so I'll stop this vlog now and just do it throughout the day. It's been a long, tiring day for me. I'm shattered now. I only had about 3 hours sleep, and I'm gonna try and last all the way through. So I don't know how long. I think tonight's vlog will probably be up earlier again. Obviously, I won't know what time. I think Cyprus is 2 hours ahead. I'm not sure about it. You guys know later on that. But anyway, guys, I don't know much at the moment. So yeah, I'll speak to you guys later. I'm gonna go speak to you later.
Hi guys, so I'm in Gatwick now. Just walking along to my gate number 14. So yeah, it's just a bit long day for me. Probably have to sleep in the plane or something, I don't even know. Turn the tire down. Because I was just saying my dad says it's a bit further ahead of me, so I might drop back a bit. So yeah. Really at gate 14. Quite getting night outside first. Quite odd that it's actually quite a light outside now. I'm not really light, but it's able to see in it, so it's light enough. So yeah, so it's quite odd because when I left, when I came into the terminal, it's pitch black. So yeah, it felt quite odd. But yeah, so I'm really at my gate now. I'm just gonna keep coming down here. This is really long day. I can't wait to get there, to be honest, guys. It's been so good. It's very sunny, I think, as well. Warm, sunny. Oh my god. So much nicer than England. But yeah. But yeah, guys, I don't know what's at the moment. We actually got through the airport pretty quickly, so that was good. So yeah, I'll speak to you guys later. Hi guys, so I'm in Cyprus now. It's beautiful weather, it's literally blue sky. Some clouds over there. Apart from that, guys, it's been really good weather. So I'm just having a cigarette and then I'm gonna go and get in a taxi and go to the hotel, go and go down to the restaurant I love and grab a bite to eat. Yeah, it's really good weather out here, so I can't wait to bring you guys along with me on this journey. So yeah. Anyway, I don't know what much else. We had an aborted landing. Our plane got caught, had tailwind, so I had to abort the landing. We're about an hour late. But apart from that, it was actually a good flight. Good landing. Well, the second landing. First one we couldn't do. But anyway, guys, I don't know much else at the moment, so I'll speak to you guys when I get back to the hotel then. Alright, then, guys, I'll speak to you later.
So, I've literally just got back from having lunch at my favourite restaurant over here in Pessoa. It's called the Captain's Best. If any of you come to Pessoa, I'll suggest going there. The meals are so nice. Highly suggest calamari if you like squid. It's so nice. Oh my god. Yeah, so it's really nice weather. It's sunny. It's actually really clear as well. That's a view from my balcony. I've got that view that leans straight over there. And I've got that view there. As well, so it's a really good view. It's a sea view. Absolutely lovely. I'm trying to do as much of this vlog throughout the day as I can. Obviously, there's some parts that I won't have a camera, but yeah. So I gave them the present that I made because they gave me something. They gave me a mug last year, so I gave them a little plate this year, which was appreciated. So yeah. Oh, God, I'm actually really tired. It's a long flight. Yeah, so I'm just having a fag on my balcony, and yes. nice relaxable. So the vlog, today's vlog will be up tonight, obviously. That's how I do my vlogs. I upload them after I've finished my day, and then yeah, I'll just go like that. So yeah, I just find that way easier for me personally. Other people find different ways easier. But if you guys have got any suggestions how you'd like to see these vlogs done, please let me know and I'll take them into account. And I want to do as many of like throughout the day as I can this week. I think today I'm just gonna relax at the hotel, relax in my room probably. Tomorrow I might go for a little squirrel cake in the morning after my breakfast. I'll take you guys along with that. And then yeah, so yeah. But anyway guys, I don't know much else at the moment, so I'll speak to you guys later. Hi guys, so I'm just having a cigarette and then I'm off down to dinner. So the lighting's probably not too good because I'm out on the balcony. But yeah, it's been a good day today. But yeah, I don't actually know much else today really. So yeah, I'll do this quick bit of the vlog. And then I'll be shooting down to dinner, so yeah. So yeah guys, I'll speak to you when I come out for my next cigarette. Alright guys, speak to you later. Alright guys, so I'm halfway through my dinner, I've just come out for a cigarette and I could not believe my eyes. I was having my dinner and someone from Tokyo walked in. Richard Hammond walked straight in, so I'm gonna see if I can get a picture of him afterwards. Obviously when he's finished his dinner, I don't interrupt him when he's having his dinner. So if I catch them, I'll get a picture of them and I'll try and use it as a thumbnail tonight. But I don't know, but I'll definitely have that on my Instagram and that lot. So yeah, I'll speak to you guys later. Hi guys, I've just seen Richard Hammond. I've had my photo taken with him. So I'll use it as a thumbnail. I wasn't gonna do the vlog with him because obviously it's quite late over here in Cyprus and I know he would have wanted to go back and I didn't want to wreck his holiday too much. I didn't actually want to wreck his holiday. I really wanted to have a photo with him, as I watch quite a lot of Top Gear as well, so yeah. But yeah guys, I don't know much else apart from that. So yeah, I was quite excited to see him. It's the last person I actually expected to meet on my holiday, to be honest. But yeah, but anyway guys, I don't know much else, so I'll speak to you when I go back up to my room. Hi guys, so my day is done now. My first day, I've arrived here in Cyprus. It's been good. It's been good day. I'm quite tired to be honest. So I only got about three hours sleep last night, so I'm exhausted. I've still got to edit this vlog and upload it. I don't know how long it's going to take to upload, but we're 2 hours ahead of England time, so the vlogs, if you're watching it in England, the vlogs will be up earlier in England, or roughly the same time depending on how long they take. Hopefully they don't take too long. But yeah, if the internet's too slow then I might just have to upload them all when I get home, but I'll have to wait and see. I'm trying my very best uploading them every day for you guys. I will literally try my very very hardest and much as I can to do it for you guys. But the internet here is so slow, I might have to like not upload them at night. I might have to upload them the next morning over here and until at home. But I will try my best to upload them every day for you guys. But yeah, that's all I know at the moment guys, so yeah. I hope you've had a great day, been happy and people around you have been happy. And I will speak to you tomorrow guys. Alright guys, and remember to be happy.